2K Sports welcomes you to the following presentation of the NBA. The 2K Sports pregame show.
We'll watch the visiting squad as they go up against the 76ers. Taking a look at the 76ers, the second seed in the East, a confident team entering these playoffs. They're looking to make a deep run and contend for a title. And here we are. Shaq, people often say the playoffs are when the real season starts.
You know what I like about this broadcast right here? Yeah. First of all, you have to say, they don't give out jewelry for the regular season. Mm. But out of real life, out of video game life, nobody has more than you do. Yeah. Up here, we got 6 rings, baby.
Wow.
Tell me who got more.
None.
Nobody, baby.
None. The regular season matters for seeding, obviously. But the postseason is a different animal. That's where legends are born, baby. Put the jewelry out.
How many rings we got up here, Ernie?
6.
6 of them, Shaq.
Yeah. Nice.
Let's go to Kevin Harlan.
You're a champion, Ernie.
I'll tell you what, even if the visitors put those outfits together by accident, they nailed it. Looking sharp as ever as they came into the building. And the game arrival, sponsored by Express. Dress like a pro. Bustling Philadelphia on I-95, a gorgeous night for basketball. Welcome to the city of brotherly love. Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, to Game 1. 2K Sports presents the playoffs of the NBA. Kevin Harlan here alongside Greg Anthony and Chris Webber. D.A. David Aldridge is on our sideline. Now the starting group for the visitors. They've got Edwards. Big Cat out there with ABC. And it's Townsend in at the point. And for the 76ers, Magician is out there with the Wizard. And it's prime time. Then it's Cool Hands. Then it's Flash in at the 3 slot. So here we go, the 76ers to start it. And it's blocked, and they get it back. Here's ABC, by Powell, and that one's off, and this is his first shot of the game. Here's Cool Hands. And grabs the miss.
Nothing less than that kind of defense will cut it against him. That's just great work inside.
And he gets the bucket. 76ers have gone 0-3 from the field to start the game. Here's Flash. Edwards defending. Another miss by Philadelphia.
Not how you want to start the game. 4 straight misses. I'd like to see some better ball movement.
Passes it to Big Cat. On the left block, the shot's good.
And if you're the guy who has to guard him, it is never going to be an easy night for you.
They can use a big shot here to get this offense going.
Too many empty possessions. Right now, they need a basket.
Powell, that's good.
That was a long time coming. Took them 5 attempts to get their first bucket.
Gone 2-3 here to start out the game. Pass to ABC. To the wing right side. 6 on the shot clock. Ball's not loose. Whoops, there's the 24-7 shot clock violation, so they'll turn it over. Now about 2 minutes gone here in the first quarter. The pass to Cool Hands. Off the mark there with the 3-point shot. Pass to Edwards. Here's Townsend. To the left side wing. Passes it to ABC. Just 5 to shoot. Here's Big Cat. guarded by Powell. Fader on the way. Powell pulls it in.
Not sure what the D was doing there. Clearly a breakdown. You can ill afford to give a guy like him that good a look.
And the layup is good.
Just a grinder. Always doing the dirty work on the offensive glass. And that's one of the things he brings to the table.
Here's Townsend. Down low. ABC passes to Edwards. Puts it up. Townsend gets the bucket.
Oh, the timing couldn't have been better on that assist.
Philadelphia's gone 1-3 from beyond the arc so far in the game. Pass to the Wizard. The 76ers need to get off a shot from outside the arc. That shot missing.
Well, he has to work harder to get a good high percentage look. I mean, he's been taking some bad shots.
Here's ABC, guarded by Powell. The pass to Townsend. It's tipped. Just over 3.5 minutes gone here in the first. Cool Hands passes to Magician. Out to the wing. Here's Cool Hands. Pass to Flash. A three. Drains the three-pointer.
Well, that's a look they always want him to take. Because if he's got the space, he's got the green light.
Here's ABC. Here's Big Cat, and he goes in for the dunk.
Nothing soft about the putback there.
And why chance it, right? Take the dunk if you've got it.
Yeah, guys, but where was the box out? No excuse letting him roam that freely on the glass.
Here's Flash. One-on-one here. Here's Townsend. Offensive rebound. Carey. And he can't jam it through.
Give it up for the D. No fear. You risk getting posterized. You know what, though? But you still take him off.
It's tipped. Powell, the pass to the Wizard. And gets hacked by the D. He'll go to the line. This is his first chance at the line tonight. The first one at the line is good. Both teams deciding to change it up. He makes 1 of 2 that time. Gone 4 of 10 shooting the ball here in the first quarter. Pass to Battisbane. It's Hawkins on the wing. Takes the three. It's good. He makes his first shot of the game.
And we've seen several lead changes tonight. Neither team giving an inch.
Yeah, Greg, it's a seesaw battle. Both teams are pretty evenly matched, and the score reflects that.
Here's Endor. Kicks it to Powell. From deep three-point range. That shot off. Gone just a shade under 50% from the field. 5 of 11. And there's the foul. It'll go on the Wizard. That is his first foul of the game. Big Daddy's checked in for the 76ers.
Checking in for the 76ers. Big Daddy.
Here's Big Cat. Pass to Hawkins. He kicks it to Lucas. 6 to shoot. Here's Baddest One. Bangs home the trifecta.
That's a nice play, getting the separation he needs for a clean look.
Yeah, he may just have to put a little more arc under that, but either way, it's a tough shot.
Here's Powell, and he banks in the layup. Powell's got 5 now.
No, you get it inside like this, you're going to get a high percentage shot almost every time.
From deep. And the last second attempt does not go in for him. A good close contest so far as we finish the first quarter. The away team up three. Live from Philadelphia, you're watching 2K Sports. Yeah. And we're ready to get back into the action here in game one. Let's see what this quarter has in store for us. And looking at what we've seen so far, guys, from the visiting team, what do you think?
What we saw in that first quarter, they won their matchups defensively.
Yeah, they really got after it. I mean, they made life extremely difficult for the shooters, which is why they hold this lead.
Being here about 46% for the game. You've got Big Cat. Hawkins is out there with Lucas. Then there's Baddest One. Big Cat, the best of Baddest One. Fires top of the key. Second chance shot. And at last, they get one to fall.
And gotta like what they've been doing down low in the post.
And the pass to Pop. Here's Endor, defended by Lucas. Shot clock at six. Philadelphia moving the ball around. From deep three-point range, and they force the shot clock violation. Great team. Here's Baddest One. Here's Hawkins. No good that time. The 76ers trail by five. Some tough offensive sets. They want to turn it around.
Yeah, right now you just need a bucket to get some momentum.
Dudley, no luck. Gotten only one of their first four shots in the second quarter to drop. Deflects the pass, and that goes out of bounds. And they'll keep possession.
Yeah, gets a finger on it, but just can't quite come up with the steal.
Appreciate the effort, though, making his presence felt defensively.
Second quarter, and we're just over a minute in. Dudley against Hawkins. Clock at six. Ball stolen. Powell for three. Buries it from three-point range. Powell's got eight.
Well, that's almost a sure thing when you leave him that wide open on the perimeter. I mean, that's his sweet spot.
Hawkins against Dudley. Leans from outside, and he tries off the glass, but it's no good. Here's Endor, still looking for his first bucket in this one. Out of bounds, it'll be 76ers ball. Flash is checked in for Pop. We're now about 2 minutes into the second quarter. Dudley, the pass to Flash. No good off the back of the rim. Being 39% from the floor at their best. Shoots. Oh, and there's the one-handed jam.
Good to see a player going all out when the game's this tight.
You know, GA, he knows what his job is. Patrol the offensive glass.
Yeah, Kevin, second chance opportunity so big in this instance. Yeah, they have to feel fortunate that they could extend that play.
Dudley, no luck. Gone only 2 of 7 from the field since the second quarter got underway. Hawkins passes to Baddest One. And it's Philadelphia with the rebound.
And the activity he shows around the rim is why he is such a respected defender.
Yeah, you can see why he's established that reputation. Strong understanding of how to defend at the rim.
Here is Hawkins. Philadelphia able to drain the three. Six to shoot. From deep. That will not drop. Still looking for his groove. He's 1 of 6 so far from the floor.
He hasn't been able to do much damage outside the three-point line. Just one triple for him in the game, and that was back in the first quarter.
And just over 3.5 minutes played here in the second quarter. Pass to Townsend. Three-pointer. Happy to see that one go in for his second make in 5 attempts.
He'll do some damage if they give him that shot. Don't give him a clean look. Get out there on him.
Now here's Dudley. He's still scoreless so far in this one. 6 that one from the post.
That's a perfect setup. Solid screen, defender can't avoid it. Opens up a clear path to the bucket.
Adjustments are a part of the game, and the coach sees something he doesn't like here.
Yeah, I like the chess match that's going on here. Each team trying to find and exploit the favorable matchup on the floor.
We've got 1:55 left in the second quarter. Here's Townsend. He's got 5. Here's Baddest One. Gets the 3-pointer to fall. Baddest One's got 6.
I don't know why they're giving him that shot. I mean, he could get it going from 3-point range if you don't be careful.
Here's the Wizard. Goes back up. He takes it up and brings it in.
Well, no basket feels better than a putback. Love getting rewarded for grinding it out on the glass.
Here's Townsend to the paint. Passes it to ABC. Drills the three-pointer. 5 points in the game.
Their third three-pointer in a row.
The 76ers trail by 6. 53 seconds left in the first half of basketball. Cool hands. Another 3 for Philadelphia.
And an eye for an eye. Both teams working to stretch the floor.
Well, these days, so much emphasis on the perimeter game. But you can see why after that sequence.
Here's Baddest One. Green for 2 points. Baddest One's got 5 points now in the quarter. Philadelphia has gone 3 of 4 with the long-range bombs here in the second quarter. Here's Flash. Another 3 for Philadelphia.
That was big because they dug a big hole in the first quarter, but starting to show signs of life. Defense!
Defense! Here's Baddest One. 8 points for him. Defense! This one for 3 connects from 3-point range.
His 3-point game is heating up. That's his 2nd 3 of the quarter, 3rd overall.
Here's Flash. Caught that one.
And those are the kind of nice inside looks they've gotten here in the first half.
His first shot coming late, and that shot was up in time, but doesn't go in. And now let's catch up with David Aldridge, who's standing by from the sideline. All right, Dave.
Thanks, Kevin. Alongside Steve Kerr and Coach, what is the offensive approach going to be in the second half?
Well, we just have to do what we do, move the ball and wear them down with our ball movement, our cutting, and our spacing, and set better screens, all the usual stuff.
Yeah, it always seems to work out for you in the long run. Thanks, Steve. Back to you, Kevin.
Thank you, David. And we'll be back for the third quarter of action following halftime.
It's the 2K Sports Halftime Show.
Well, you will not find an empty seat here tonight. Welcome to our halftime show. Ernie Johnson, Kenny the Jet, Shaquille O'Neal. You looking for an empty seat?
Yeah.
You're sitting
in. There's only three of us.
Right? And they're, and the seats are all full.
Okay. Oh, you meant in the arena.
That's what I'm talking about. Checking out the visiting team. They hung tough in what was a closely contested first half. If what we've seen in Game 1 so far is any indication, we're going to have quite a series on our hands. How about you, Kenny? What did you think about the visiting team?
Well, I thought their turning point was when the bench came in. Those guys really hustled, and they gave the team some energy, and then they started to score baskets. That was a bonus.
And over to Shaq. What did you think about Philadelphia?
There's no excuse for letting a team drain that many threes. Come on. Especially at such a high percentage. That means your perimeter defense is weak. They got to close out on the shooters with conviction, even if it creates some weakness inside.
And now with the second half about to get underway, let's send you back courtside. See you, everybody, with Kevin Harlan.
Well, it doesn't get much better than playoff basketball. Let's get back to the action here in round one. You know, Baddest One has been exceptional here, guys.
He's done a fantastic job of finding open space to operate within the first few quarters.
Yeah, the offense looks crisp, and guys are hitting their shots.
And we're with you again as our round one coverage continues. Gone 6 of 8 on three-pointers in the game, an outstanding 75% mark. Well, we've got a moment. Let's set the floor. Brought to you by Gatorade. All fueled up for the second half. So on the floor for Philadelphia. Flash out there with the magician. And it's the wizard. And it's prime time. And it's cool hands in at the one. Here's Flash. Pass to Pop. Jacks up a three. Another three for Philadelphia.
Coming off a big game, his confidence couldn't be higher. The coach knows it.
And that's why he's been running plays for him. They're getting him the ball and letting him go work.
Edwards can't hit.
And he did everything he could to make that shot as difficult as possible.
Excellent D. Avoiding fouling and got in the perfect position to alter the shot.
Guys, close one here. No team getting a huge advantage.
Yeah, two for nail fight so far, guys. These sides match up really well.
And a kind roll that time off the rim as that one falls. 8 points for Big Cat.
Even with the D giving him a lot of attention, he's still finding ways to light him up.
Here's Flash. Another three for Philadelphia.
That makes three in a row to start the second half.
Gone 2 of 3 from the field to start the second half. Townsend, the pass to Edwards. And he can't answer back. The three-pointer offline. Philadelphia's gotten the three ball working for them in the second half. They've hit 3 out of 3 shots from long range. And there's the whistle. 3-second violation.
Last thing they want to be doing right now is giving away possession. Turnovers can kill you in this kind of game.
So both teams changing it up here. Dudley against Hawkins. And there's the fast to Edwards. Here's Big Cat, pass to Hawkins. 6 on the shot clock. Leaner from distance. Chalk up 2 there. Hawkins has got 5 now.
And the lack of effort to fight over the screen there makes that an easy shot.
We see this all too often. You have to be willing to put it in.
Powell for 3. Another 3 for Philadelphia.
Yeah, this looks like a pregame shoot-around with all the threes they're allowing.
Passes it to Big Cat. Inside. The shot by Hawkins, no good.
I don't know if it's been the main factor. This off night has definitely been one factor.
The shot by Powell, no good. Gone 3-6 in the third quarter. 50% from the field. Hawkins' shot good. Hawkins has got 5 points now in the quarter.
Wow, what a pass there. He made that a very easy basket with that setup.
The 3 from Dudley. It's good from long range. Dudley's got the lead up to three now for the 76ers.
12 straight points off of three-pointers, and the D looks shell-shocked.
Pass to Edwards. And Edwards with the stuff.
About putting some extra on it. That dunk was way over the top.
Close game or not, he's going to finish firm when he gets the space. Now here's Dudley. And he could not get that one to go. Out of contact, and he'll go to the line for two.
No question, he got bumped on that shot.
For Philadelphia, they have converted one of two free throws so far today. The free throw drops for Dudley. Both free throws good from Dudley. Gone 7 of 10 shooting from three-point land tonight. Excellent numbers from outside. Lucas with it. Still getting warmed up offensively. No scoring yet from him. Six to shoot for three. Hawkins shot good.
And they're going to have to pay closer attention to him beyond the arc. I mean, he's got two threes in this half. A total of three overall.
Now here's Dudley. Here's the Wizard. No good that time.
Something that's kept this game close is the fact that the rebound stats for both teams are almost identical.
The shot by Hawkins, no good. The 76ers have gone 5-7 from the field in the third quarter. Let's see if they can keep it up. Here's Endor. Edwards defending. The 76ers again can't hit it.
Even when the D is playing off of them, the mid-range jumper shouldn't be the shot they're looking for. No, Kevin, that's a slip-up by the D, and I'm sure they know it. I mean, the one guy you don't want to give an open three to.
Here's Endor. The tray. The 76ers again can't hit it. The shot. Powell pulls it in. The 76ers trail by three. Let's it go with a three. That ball is good for another field goal. His sixth. He is 6 for 9 on the stat sheet.
And you can just see his confidence is rising. Bucket after bucket for Moore.
Hawkins against Dudley. There's the pass to Edwards. Fires the jumper from the corner and nails it. Edwards got 7 points for the quarter.
He's got the hot hand right now. As long as he can keep getting open, they've got to keep feeding him.
On its way from Dudley for two. Good, he hits the jump shot. Dudley's got it all tied up now for the 76ers. Hawkins against Dudley. Baddest one, passes to Hawkins. Here's Edwards, and misses it off the right side of the rim.
A little surprise he took the jump shot with nobody around him. He could have attacked the basket.
Here's the Wizard, and that won't go, missing the go-ahead bucket. We've got more in store for you right after this. And let's take this opportunity now to show you our State Farm Assist of the Game.
Yeah, an easy choice tonight. Look at the precision on this pass. Put it on a platter for him.
Yeah, he put it on a platter, and it was served cold. Now, I love the poise, the decisiveness. This is how you run an offense.
And we're happy to have you back for more playoff basketball here in round one. We've got Battis one. He's out there with Big Cat. Edwards is out there with Lucas. And it's Townsend in at the point. Powell, that's good.
And a nice spark for their offense here in the second half. Now above 50% for the game.
Pass to Edwards. Here's Battis one. Philadelphia grabs the miss. The Wizards got 5 rebounds tonight from past the arc. Another 3 for Philadelphia.
He has a lot of points from long range this half. He's taking advantage of a really tired defense.
Being at 48% from the floor. Looking good. To the inside. Carry. And down it goes. Dunk threw off a wonderful assist.
Oh, and he went for the two-hander on the slam using some muscle.
Some urgency from him there. Sure. Here's Endor to the wing on the left. Here's Cool Hands. Another 3 for Philadelphia.
And perimeter scoring, I have to imagine it was a topic of discussion at halftime.
But it had to be. These days, you need to stretch the floor somewhat to make everything else work.
And foul on the shot. He'll shoot 2 at the free throw line.
Clearly a foul.
And he knocks down the first one. Flash is checked in for Philadelphia. He's perfect from the line this time. Fourth quarter now. We're about a minute and a half in. Dishes it to Powell. Here's Flash. It's up a 3. Another 3 for Philadelphia.
Yeah, that's 2 bombs in a row from long range.
Cool Hands gone 4 for 9 from the field. Pass it to Big Cat. Goes up on the wing. Kept alive. Second chance effort. That's good. And the 76ers lead is cut down to 5 on the bucket from Townsend.
Second chance points always hurt. Just not enough effort to block out.
Yeah, that's the frustrating because you did the job defensively to get the stop, and then you gave it right back.
And they're getting their points now almost exclusively from the triple. 4 of their last 5 makes are from beyond the arc.
Here's Townsend. Pass to ABC. And it's blocked. There's Cool Hands. Now the pass to Flash. And the pass goes out of bounds, and they'll turn it over.
I mean, come on, fellas. Keep your head in the game. I mean, that pass should have been basic.
So it's the visitors now. Trailing here by 8. One guy who's been getting it done is Primetime.
They got to start guarding him out to about 28 feet because he's killing from long range.
Ladies and gentlemen, Dave's team.
On the sideline, let's catch up with Hall of Famer David Aldridge.
Thanks, guys. I got a chance to hear what Luke Walton was saying to the team. Not happy with the way this game is going. He said, you're getting used out there on the perimeter. Inside the arc, we're doing some good things, but outside, we're a disaster. Tighten it up. Kevin, we'll see if they can close out on their shooters a little more effectively.
And that one drops for him. And now a 10-point 76ers lead.
Oh, great ball movement there.
Well, if you're just tuning in, welcome. We've got about 3.5 minutes gone here in the fourth quarter. Pass to Townsend. 5 on the clock. Here's ABC. Knocks down the 3-ball.
But the D didn't do a good enough job on him. He could be an ace when he gets a good look at 3.
The 76ers leading by 7. It's Powell on the wing. Poked away. Passes it to Cool Hands. Kicks to Powell. Here's the Wizard. Beat the shot clock, but it's off the mark. Gone 3 of 8 here in the fourth quarter. Here's Baddest one. Gets it to go from beyond the arc. Now just a 4-point 76ers lead. To the middle. Here's Powell. And he gets the whistle. 2 free throws coming up.
Nice work to get it inside and draw the contact.
So the first one drops, and that puts them up by 5. And the 76ers making a change here. Dudley's checked in. And he hits both free throws here. So now it's a 6-point ball game.
And as long as they can keep doing that kind of work at the foul line, this lead will be safe.
Pass to Townsend. And Philadelphia grabs the miss. The Wizards got 6 rebounds in the game. Flash. It's deflected. 1:29 left in the fourth quarter. Now the pass to ABC. Shoots it up. And good. He nails it. ABC's got 5 points in the quarter. And Philadelphia calls time here. They lead by 4. 1:14 left in the fourth. Got a moment for our Jordan Player of the Game, Primetime.
He's put on a shooting exhibition for us here tonight. He's missed a couple along the way, but it sure seems like everything's been falling for him. The only way to keep him from converting is to keep the ball out of his hands.
The Wizard. The
magician passes to the wizard. Yep, that one goes in there. And the 76ers lead by six.
Outstanding entry pass there. He knew exactly where to go with the ball.
Out to the right wing. Fires for three. Townsend, no good. The 76ers have gone 7-9 from the field down the stretch here in the fourth quarter. Terrific shooting. Here's Dudley. Good.
Relentless in their approach, even with the game firmly in hand.
But, G.A., this is no let-up. You know, this is the kind of hard-nosed competitiveness that wins games.
And so Luke Walton decides to call timeout. Here's Edwards. Defense right on him. Top of the key jumper, no good.
That's high quality defense right there. Reading the situation, reacting, and making that a very tough jump shot.
Dudley, no luck. 8 second difference between the shot clock and the game clock. Down low. Well timed pass, and he goes straight to the bucket for the layup.
Oh, it's all about the assist on that play. He puts it in the perfect spot.
And now we've got the intentional foul. Drops the first one, and that makes it a 7-point lead. And the second free throw, no good. A tough break there.
I think it's safe to call this one a wrap.
Yeah, the game got away from them, but hopefully they've learned some things, and hopefully they'll be able to make some adjustments next time.
Timeout called, the 76ers. They're up by four. 15 seconds left in the fourth quarter of this one. They're going to prolong the game here with an intentional foul.
Yeah, you can't let them hold the ball and just milk those last seconds away.
Shooting for Philadelphia, Dudley. At the line for two.
Gets the first, and that puts them up by five. And
and so he drops them both. It's a six-point ball game.
Oh, with a chance to ice the game, he's got perfect focus at the line. Now, you could put this one in the books.
And so Luke Walton decides to call timeout. Guys, your thoughts?
Still a sliver of hope.
Yeah, right now it's technically a two-possession game, but that means you'll have to hit two threes without your opponent scoring.
We've got 13 seconds left here in the fourth quarter. Connects from downtown.
If the screen's better, that attempt's a lot easier, but he nails it even with the D still up on.
And they need to stop the clock so there's a foul.
Yeah, and luckily they've got terrific depth at that position. If there's one spot on the floor where they can afford to lose somebody, that would probably be it.
Two shots.
And that hurts as he doesn't get the first one to fall. Trying to focus now on the second. He's able to hit the second one, and that gives them a four-point cushion. And here's Edwards. Can't drop the tough three-pointer. And they're going to move on to the conference semifinals. And you got to feel good about getting each and every game here in the postseason.
You know, Kevin, each game is just so significant and magnified. This has got to feel really good.
Well, that'll do it for now. And you can join us during this first round of the Eastern Conference playoffs. For Chris Weber, Greg Anthony, and David Allen, this is Kevin Harlan saying thanks for watching. So long and good night, everyone.